The Huskies get the split against the Raiders, defeating Colgate 3-1 Saturday night at the Herb Brooks National Hockey Center. Let's take a look at the highlights. In the first period, Jimmy Murray gets the offense going. He brings it in deep and finds his buddy, Johnny Brodzinski, who hammers it home to give the Huskies an early 1-0 lead. Johnny Brodzinski would not be done with his offense just yet. The Huskies would get a few power play opportunities thanks to some Colgate penalties, but they were not able to convert on their first two. It would take the third try, which was the one. Johnny Brodzinski tips this one in. Power play goal for St. Cloud State. They lead 2-0. In the second period, Joey Bennick with the breakaway decides to go for the slap shot, but Charlie Finn would come up with a big glove save right here. Later in the second period, Charlie Finn with another big save. Huskies trying to pepper in that third goal of the game. Joey Bennick hits Joe Raykamp up the middle, but Finn again with a big stop. Raykamp hits his head on the net, but he would be all right. And Charlie Lindgren would get peppered in this late second period. He did everything he could. He stood on his head to try to preserve the shutout. And in the third period, Johnny Brodzinski break out the hats. Johnny Brodzinski with the hat trick. He finds the back of the net, and it took a second look to get this one to count over the top. Just trickles in. Huskies would lead 3-0 at that point. The lone goal for Colgate coming from Tyson Spink. He hammers it home. St. Cloud State wins this one 3-1. Shots on goal. St. Cloud State wins that category 25-24. Penalties 6 for Colgate, 5 for St. Cloud State. Both teams with a power play goal. Taking a look at our next broadcast, the biggest one on the schedule. Halloween night on Fox Sports North. St. Cloud State hosts the Minnesota Gophers. There's a Halloween costume contest at the Herb Brooks National Hockey Center that is sure to be a good time, and we hope to see you there.